hands and living my gums, hot salty holes, upside down and round about, searching for the core, the root. Now I stop and I'll stare at nothing but my shoes. Thinking, should I write the book I've always wanted to? Self-doubt says I'll never get past my chapter 2 without the tools.